Hey, what's up? This is Morgan Page. We are here at Alumbra getting ready for a crazy night here in Melbourne, part of my Australian tour, the second show of the tour, and excited to play here tonight. Excited to see all my Australian fans.
I'm making tonight.
I love playing Australia. I love the crowds here. You know, Melbourne's definitely one of my favorite cities. So it's very exciting to be down here. And the new album is doing even better than I expected. I think we sold more in the first week than the 2 years of the previous album. So In the Air is awesome to see that getting the reactions down here, and Body Work as well with Tegan and Sara.
What's the main thing that you love about, you know, finishing your production work and actually getting on the road? Is it just seeing the reactions? And
yeah, I think, you know, getting that instant gratification is one of the best parts of the job. You play it out, and it takes a lot of work. It's not like you, the first time you play it out is always that eureka moment.
Yeah,
it takes time and it takes a lot of work. But it is more fun on the road to just DJ and play it and get that reaction. And it takes a lot of time in the studio, though, but it's definitely worth it.
Is there any direction that you're going to look at, moving forward?
I think the next one will be even clubbier. And I mean, the more you play, the more aggressive the music you make becomes. Mm-hmm. So I think the next release is going to be aimed even more squarely at the club, but still be focused on songs and lyrics and have that songwriting aspect to it. So that's what I'm working on next, and just some other remixes, maybe some covers in the next release.
Cool.
We'll see. Find out more information, check out my official site, morgan-page.com. Follow me at twitter.com/morganpage. Like me at facebook.com/morganpage. And definitely make sure to check out my radio show, which is a one-hour mix every week. It's on satellite radio, and you can get it on iTunes. So that's the Morgan Page In The Air radio show. Check it out.